My name is Marisa Hurley, and welcome to my Halloween edition Best Day Ever. Today, we're cooking up some chicken and waffles, but they're pumpkin waffles, and they have a bit of chia, and we also have a bit of pumpkin and a sweet potato to give it that sweet, sweet, and some protein powder to give it a little punch. And we're also gonna be talking about joy, woo, and appreciation. Freedom, love, and empowered. Oh, those are my favorite. So we'll get started with the mix. 2 cups is what they call for on the recipe. Oh, and get my pumpkin open. My handy dandy little tricker. There we go. 2 cups. Now I'm going to actually do just a little bit less than 2 cups so I can add my omega-3s, my sweet potato, my pumpkin. And some protein powder to give it a little punch. And we're also gonna be talking about joy, woo, and appreciation. Joy, appreciation, freedom, love, and empowered. Oh, those are my favorite number one feelings on the emotional guidance scale. Oh, I think the waffles might be ready. Let's see. Okay. Oh, how beautiful. This one looks like a postcard. Oh, ooh. There we go. And this guy. This is great. This little rack is perfect so that it can cool without keeping its crispiness. Or with keeping its crispiness. So great, so we've got the first edition ready for this for the chicken and waffles. So this is the waffles bit, and I'm putting them in these little snack to go picnic boxes because my girlfriends and I are heading to Hard Rock to see Maroon 5 concert in Hollywood, Florida. So excited, they have a new guitar that's shaped, or building shaped like guitar. Anyway, so we've got almost 2 cups of the flour. Now I'm going to throw in some of the protein powder. This is Dan's special protein powder, just to give it a little healthy twist. This is his formula. And then the chia, chia. All right. That's going to also give us our fiber for today. Yeah, so you definitely want to have 2 tablespoons of fiber a day. Flaxseed, chia seed. So I'll go ahead and put my flour in the mix. Here we go. Bam. Woof. So now, instead of the egg, I'm actually going to use some applesauce in this one. So we're gonna actually give a little nod to the How Not to Die cookbook, Dr. Michael Greger's cookbook. And then instead of the butter, Perlmutter recommends the butter, but you can also use coconut oil. So they want 4 tablespoons of butter. So instead, I'm just going to use the coconut oil instead. So then you're getting a different kind of healthy fat. Wonderful. You wanna do your fat like a tablespoon to 2 tablespoons of healthy fat a day is a good measuring thing to be aware of. And we're focusing upon joy and appreciation. I am appreciating the fun that we get to have at the concert with girlfriends. Girls' night is always a treat. Trick or treat. And then this is my other little idea for adding a little sweet to the waffles because you're definitely getting your sweet from the sugar, natural sugar in the applesauce, but the sweet potato is naturally sweet. So this is actually going to give it more of a sweeter flavor profile than say the pumpkin. So every once in a while, I wanna go back to my focus thought. And when I think about the thoughts in my mind and the stories that I'm sharing in either my head or with friends and family, how much of them is about appreciation? How much of them is about freedom? How much of them is about joy, love? And when we focus on these purposefully, then you just enhance your experience. All right. Now the secret with the milk, boil and boil, boil and trouble, but a good kind of trouble. So, is the milk. So I'm using some almond milk for this one, and it says on the box 1 1/4 cup, but I noticed you need a little bit more to get the consistency of a mix. So I just basically keep adding until I get that nice, oh, look at that with the chia seeds. Looks so good. Oh, and wait till you see the surprise with what we do for the syrup. All right. It's happening. Perfect. So that was a magic trick all in itself. Now we'll go ahead and throw these babies on. Ooh. This is the best. Look at this. Like, who doesn't get to have their best life ever right now? That's my new little saying. Like, you're living your best life ever right now. Are you not? Can you not say that? Oh my gosh. Maroon 5 concert, girls' night. Oh, and we're taking a little limo. All right, my spoon, my magic wand. This is where the balancing act begins. Okay. Oh, I love that sizzle, sizzle. Oh, definitely feeling joy and appreciation today. Oh, and it even has the color of a pumpkin. So it's all pumpkin all the time. So we'll let these cook up, these babies cook up for about 7 minutes and set it, but don't forget it. All right, well, let's head out to see what we've got going on for the chicken and waffles. Funky chicken time. Best day ever.